Hello everybody, it's Android Gamer, and this is Army Man Strike. I remember playing this a while ago, way back, on PlayStation, and it was kind of fun back then, and I thought I'd give it a try here now. Is it? Uh-oh. Two tanks. You pathetic slaves, you green bugs. Yeah. Yay, victory. Okay. You think so? Let's see. Commander returns. Yes, I do. No, I won't. Yes, I hope not. We'll see what happens. Oh, dude. Yes, sir. Go right there, sir. I don't need to do any more. Nice. Let's see, the nest gave me nearly 5 minutes. Why are you calling me green bugs all the time? Yes, let's go after them, Murphy. Victory! Robot? So this is not just the Green Army now? Now we have all the toys under us? Sure. First victory! Yay! Okay. Upgrade it. Yay! Oh, it was upgraded. Now it's old-fashioned car with guns on the sides of it. Entering the camp. Upgrade now for free. Why would I wait? Upgrade now for free. Hospital. Chinook. Upgrade. Okay. Use it. Speed up helps a lot. No. And then clear second. Do it! Oh, I see. It's a layout of the whole house. Nice. And there's other places, other rooms. That's cool. Raiders strike. Okay, can we add anything else? No other ones are available. Sure. Who's inside? The bull. Okay. Can I add bull? I can add bull. Okay, let's go. So as I increase the Chinook, and allow you to have more troops, you'll never breach our defenses. That's Zofa. Nice. Okay, so let's do this first. Then put you here and you here. Owie. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm going to heal up my peoples. As long as they're within that window, then they're healed. And use that against that. Then there's still some... Yes. Nice. Victory! Peace to get Victoria. Is that saying the room's ours now? Super villain? That kind of looks like Harley Quinn. Ooh, wow. Okay, Harley, if you think you can do something. Oh. Well, yes, yes I can. Might as well just finish him off because I can. Nice. Unlock. It requires level 3 Chinook, but I can go do this one. Hooray! Understood. Yeah, well, it's happening. The order is given. Then use the bomb on that to weaken it up a bit. At least the cannons will be there first. The tanks will be there first. Ooh, you almost killed that one. Hey! They're not even going to come help at all? There. Easies! Come on! Okay. I'm so excited that if I get enough that you'll fight on my side. Counterattack. Actually, let's go back first. See if I can train up the troops a bit more. Hey, chapter 2. That was a little creepy, but sure. Copter camp, train 10, 1 minute troop coppers. Quick select. Upgrade. Not enough test dummies. Okay. Need enough? Can I recruit more now? No. Interesting. I got some back. And build test copter. Build it for free. I have mail. Sure, I'll claim all that. Okay. Back all the way up. Train 10. Perfect. Okay. Train them. Is that the copter? Yes, it is. I can only train 10. Let's do it. Let's go, soldier. Not a bad game. I mean, I don't think there's been a whole lot of updates to it since it's come out. But still. Yeah. Yeah, do the tanks in the middle. Use that on them. There we go, that's easy enough. Ouch. Guess I should focus on maybe we can only bring them in once they're dead. But we won't have to now because we won. Do. Get some hydrations. Because that's always important. Naming on the face. Sure. Well, let's see what we can do. Yay. Let's do that then. Murphy. Upgrade Murphy. Oh, this is a straight to 10. Okay, Murphy, calm down. Claim all. Commander, we don't have enough supplies in the base. Commander, we can build more factories in the base or go and search. Let's build. Inner man. It's going, Lord. Come on. Where if you come down. Okay. Upgrade that for free. Then to upgrade it further, I need to upgrade the Chinook to level 3, is what I said. Yes, please. Oh, I'm doing the 5-minute one. That's why. And I have my men. No, not right now. Let's do one more mission just for the hair of it. Battlefield Angel. I was just actually spending monies. Okay. Because I thought they'd be, and I built those many people, they'd be useful, but I guess not. So now we can go from either side. And we're on a stove now. So we'll go this way this time. And definitely destroy that, or at least damage it a bit. Not exactly sure what that does. Destroy that back there. There. Is that 55? There we go. Where are you guys going? Over here. That's what it does. It redirects their attacks. And that's where we want to go anyways. Mm-hmm. Does that mean we have Miss Victoria now? Let's see if we do or not. Of course, how do I find out this thing? Materials. Gallery. Whole whack of stuff. Phantoms. Whole bunch of specialty stuffs. So these are obviously just all specials. Recruitment pool. Now, there we go. So that's saying I now have her? Yes. Why isn't she showing up in the officers then? Let's see if I can add her to the Chinook just before I go. Just want to see. That's not what I wanted. Nope, not yet. Okay, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. As I always, good fun with our Army Men. Go and play it for yourself. I'll leave a link for it in the description below. And hit a like if you've played with Army Men before. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!